Thing that fintechs are very good at, and where banks are learning, is in very quickly, cheaply, and effectively getting to the heart of what consumers want and what consumers will pay for, what they value, what their problems are that they're trying to solve, and starting with a view of the customer problem and designing a proposition around it, rather than starting with a range of products and working out how do we sell these to the most people.